Turn over the laptop and remove all screws on the bottom case. I recommend using a plastic tool to open the case. To reset the BIOS settings, you need to disable the main battery. Next, disable the BIOS battery cable for a couple of minutes. This will help reset the BIOS settings of MSI GP72 to default settings. But do not hope that this method will reset the BIOS password. It can help in case of MSI GP72 freezing when laptop turned on. If the BIOS settings cannot save, then it is necessary to replace the BIOS battery. For this, it will be necessary to remove the motherboard because the BIOS battery is located on the other side of the motherboard. How to disassemble and remove the motherboard on MSI GP72, see on other video guide, I leave link in the description under the video. Install the battery and secure with a screw. Install the bottom cover and fasten all screws.